I think it's a very important game because we started this Champions League with a target to try to qualify for the next stage, at the round of 16. I think that we have a good squad. Maybe we made a lot of different mistakes in the other games, especially against the Russian team. But we have our chances. We demonstrated already when we just played against Bayern Munich that we are fighting for qualify. And tomorrow we'll try to do it if we, and I'm sure that we are going to do it if we play a very good game. That's why it's so important for the club to continue on the next round.
Sergio will definitely stay out for at least between 4 to 6 weeks. We still don't know for sure, as it depends on how his recovery will go during the first few weeks. We all know how important he is, but as I already said on previous occasions, this team does not depend on a single player. And I hope that whoever will replace him tomorrow will do that with the great quality that all the squad has.
Tomorrow is a very important game and all of us want to qualify, but I don't think that what happened tomorrow will have some reason or some link about the future in my club. I never receive any kind of pressure from the club, so I hope that, repeat, we are going to qualify, but that's, I repeat, have nothing to be about my future here in the club.